If I wrote a character ever, I would write Summer. She's so charismatic, also really sarcastic, and stands up for herself.
I'm looking for a loud, annoying alpha male.
Summer has anxiety, and in the episodes as they go on, you see her develop signs of OCD. You can see how Summer's mental state is affected a lot by her mom. She wants Summer to be something she's not. With the characters around her, it's like really beautiful to see how they all come together to help Summer and support her.